right, what's going on, guys? How's it going, everybody? Welcome to Creature Packets. This is a Itchorium we're checking out today, made by Ken Forrest. And if you guys know who Ken Forrest is, he's a guy who's made a couple of these psychological puzzle games, horror games that are out there. And we played a couple of them, like Call of Summon and Liminal Gallery. Hey. Oh, now this is a bop right here. This music track, if he made this by himself, this is a bop. But yeah, back to the game. Yeah, if this is the music in this game, no, I'm already liking it already. Already A1 in my book. But back, like I said, back to the game. We're playing Creature Packets today, and we'll be checking out his newest horror title that I haven't checked out. I guess it came out recently, and I don't know too much other than I see a snail in the packet, and I'm assuming that we're unboxing animals or creatures. Insects? I'm not sure. So let's jump on in. Let's check out what this creature packet is. Hopefully I get a snail for escargot because I'm hungry. Not really. I'm not eating a snail today anytime soon either. Hopefully you guys are doing swell today. I'm doing all right. I'm actually sweating. I worked out earlier and I've just been chilling. So I said I need to record a video for today. So here we are. All right. We're in a depressing room. Here we are. Very depressing looking, but I think I can manage. What is this? Butterfly. Okay. Crab. What, a frog turns into a crab? Is that two scorpions? Yeah, good old Goose. He has a goose in almost all his games. Oh, hi, my name is Doesn't Matter. Hello, Doesn't Matter. I'm your boss and I will be responsible for you. Okay, cool. Your job is to fulfill orders by cooking different tiny creatures. Oh, okay. I hope you can figure out the equipment. It's all pretty simple. Gotcha. And please don't litter. There's a trash bin here for that. Oh, cool. Well, good luck to you, and we'll move on to your first order. Thanks, boss. Doesn't matter. Appreciate that. I'm gonna take a look at the room real quick. Tarantula? I hope y'all ain't got xenophobia because y'all, some of y'all getting cooked. A snail. All right. What is this? A frog. A bat. Scutaria? I don't know. What is it? I don't even know what type of bug that is. Looks weird. All right, whatever. Tutorial. So something about the vending machine, you get the packet, you take the packet, you throw it in the blender, you get a new creature, and you put that in the microwave, and it comes out into the terrarium, or I guess this thing, right? Oh, okay. So you take the creature from here, put it in the blender, and then I guess you take it from the blender and you put it in here, and then it gets cooked out into here. And then that's when I send this off. Okay, I get it. So how do we use the trash can, though? Alfred. I know these guys because they're from Grounded. I mean, that's the only game I know them from. What is this? Looks like a little caterpillar. Why is the text floating off the wall? That's interesting. That the text would be closer, but all right, so we need to make a mealworm, a Scutaria, or Scutatargra Alfred. All right, so we need, what is this? One mealworm, right? I think that's it. One mealworm, check. We throw it in the blender. Nice, that looks very delicious. Let's close the top, can't close the top. And let's blend it up. All right. Waste. Well, this is shit. Throw that in the garbage. All right, let's do this again. Wait, didn't it tell me I need to do, wait, what is it? A mealworm? Was it like two worms to make that thing, whatever. The Scutaria, Scutacara, whatever that bug is. All right. Not delicious. This is not delicious. I would not drink this in my entire life. All right. Congratulations. You research a new recipe. The new recipe are automatically added to the vending machine. Nice. and you don't have to create them in the blender again. Okay, cool. So let's see. All right, we got the scooter, whatever this is. The bug of many legs. Oh, look at him. It's actually kind of cute. Yo, I would not house this thing in my house whatsoever, because once he got out and I feel him crawling around on me, it's a wrap for the whole building. The whole building's getting burned. All right, so I guess I need to use, I'm going to assume that I'm going to need two of these or one of these. Because we got him in there by himself. So we don't want to make too many of them, I'm assuming. So what we need is not a tarantula. We don't need a butterfly. We don't want a crab. Where is it? You know, you would think that these would, like, tell me that there's some of them are not there. This is a bat. I don't want a bat. What is this? A scorpion? What is on the ground? Oh, okay. So we need the worm and the scooted, the whatever that bug is. So we need number 10 and number 11. Put that in the blender. I wonder if, like, horrible things are going to happen. Like, do I need to keep on the lookout for anything? New recipe unlocked. All right. Now we got this guy. Throw him in, and then we need to throw the worm in there too. They're both in. Oh, look at all three of them in there. Sayonara, suckers. Wait. When he came back, great. Also, please note that a new terrarium is delivered with extra creatures will arrive there. If they are not in order, just crush them. We'll move on to the next order. Okay. So there's extra creatures in there. We have to crush them. Crush them. I didn't like that at all. Okay. So we need, but we got the, I think that's an outfit, right? Yeah. And we have 2D scooter, whatever. So we, yeah, you, sorry, buddy. Bam. Yeah, you too. Bam. I feel bad. I didn't want to crush them. I couldn't, like, house them my own self. Okay, whatever. I'm not going to worry about it. All right, so we need to make a caterpillar. We need, how many worms? How many worms? We need 2 worms and the green bug. 2 worms and the green bug. Get me one of these. This sounds delicious. Scrumptious. I don't care what y'all say. I'm not on Fear Factor and I'm not eating this. All right, we need a caterpillar, right? We need 2 caterpillars. Go to number 13 again. And then we need to make a snail, 2 snails. I think this is a snail. Caterpillar, mealworm, and out. Okay, so we need, all right. So we need 2 tens. I think 2 12s and then 2 13s. Oh, oops, I didn't hit enter. My bad. All right, stack them up. Line them up. I'm throwing them in. Wait, what happened? If it's full, what do we do now? Oh, I messed that up. I didn't mean to do that. You got to do it one at a time. Oh, this is going to be waste. Okay, so we got worm. Throw the worm in there. Throw this other worm packet to the trash. We need number 12. And then we need a caterpillar. And then we can throw these in. This should get us the creature we want. New recipe. We got a snail. I don't know why I looked in there like I was about to eat one of them. All right, so number 14. Throw that in the microwave. All right, we got 2 snails, 2 caterpillars, and an outfit. All right, send this order off. Sayonara, suckers! Great job. Now, next order. A frog, 3 frogs, and 2 snails. Okay, so we got Nope, nope, and no. Don't want neither, y'all. I'm sorry. I don't know why I can squeeze this in a cup. So if I mess up, I guess I get 3 tries and then that's it for me. Okay, well, I won't mess up. This should be pretty easy. 2 snails and 3 frogs. So we need a frog recipe. Where's the frog recipe at? Tarantula. That is the snail. That's a frog. So we need that mini leg bug, caterpillar, and a snail. So we need a number 11, a number 13, and a number 14. And this should give us the creature we're looking for. The one creature. Nice, nice. This ain't a bad game. This ain't bad. I like this. Very, very interesting. All right, let me get another. Let me get a number 15. Get another number 15. Oh, I need 3 frogs. Oops. I need another frog. And what's the other one? 2 snails, 2 snails, 2 14s. All right, throw these in the microwave. All right, that's not, see, this ain't that bad of a little, look at these little guys. Yeah, we got them in there just hopping around having fun. All right, sayonara, buddies. All right, great job. Next order. A snail, frog, beetle, butterfly, and a bat. Well, there's 3 animals. There's 3 creatures we haven't made before. A butterfly, a beetle, and a bat. Okay, so are you guys any of what I want? I guess not. So bam, 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 bam. Get rid of them. Can I leave? I'm guessing if I hit this, I'm leaving. Actually, like, quitting the game. I don't want to do that just yet. Let's see. Snail, frog. Okay, so we're going to pull up a snail, 14, a frog, a number 15, and I'll put these in the microwave. Wait, I'm missing one. I'm missing one. Why am I missing one? So we got the frog. We need a snail, number 14. Oh, it's right there. Why is it? Why did you do that? Oh, no. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. All right, so we need to find a recipe with a frog. I mean, a snail in it. Let's see. Recipe with the snail in it. Let's see. What's the recipe with the snail in it? Where the snail at? Where the snail at? A frog and a butterfly. But we can't do that because we need a butterfly first. So let's go over here and check out the butterfly. And you need a caterpillar, mini legs, and outfit. So go back over here, hit this. We need mini legs, which is 11, a number 13, and I think a number 12. Honestly, you could just print out all these and just make them all and just be done with it. That's what I think. Like, if you were going to play this game, you would literally just think ahead, pre-make every one of these creatures, and then go ahead and make what you need. All right, so we got a new creature here. Throw this waste in here. We got a butterfly going right now. We're good. We're good. All right, we need a bat. How do we make a bat right now? To make a bat, you need a snail, frog, and a butterfly. Snail, frog, and a butterfly. So you need a 14, a 15, and a 17. Nice, nice. Okay, we're cooking. We're cooking. We're cooking with little creatures. That ain't good. I'm chefing it up somehow. All right, we got a bat. Throw the bat in there. Got a bat, a butterfly. So far, we got a bat, butterfly, snail, and frog. Bat, butterfly. We just need to make the beetle. The beetle. So you need 2 outfits, and you need one of the long legs or mini legs. 11 and 12. 2 12. This, see, like I say, this is a very, very interesting game, my general idea of playing. I what was that noise? That didn't sound right. All right, I got a beetle now. Alright, so I think that's be about everything. All 5 creatures so far. Be gone, creatures! Be gone! Nice. Alright, great job. Next order now. surprising they don't do like time restraints here and you just like trying to beat the time. Two butterflies, a bat, a scorpion, and a crab. Okay, so let's get the two butterflies down. Let's just go down the list. Two butterflies, a bat, and a scorpion. Number 18. A bat, a scorpion, and a crab. Oh, wait. There's too many creatures in here. I can't just drop this. Okay, what can I use this butterfly recipe for? You want a scorpion, right? What about a crab? Can a crab use butterfly? No, they can't. Sucks. Well, throw that in there and go over here and crush these little guys real quick. What was it? Two butterflies, a bat, and a scorpion. Alright, so we need a number 18 again. Throw that in there. And then now we need to create. We already got the beetle. We already got these. Oh, no, we need to do scorpion. So we need two beetles and a frog. So 15 and 16 and 16. This should be about it. I see there's three more slots, but I'm not seeing that many creatures. Oh, I'll be missing one. One that's not, like, other than the goose. All right, we got a scorpion. All right, one scorpion and two crabs, which is, I think, two scorpions and a frog. Okay, this ain't too bad. Too bad. Two scorpions and a frog. Frog, check. Scorpion, check. Another scorpion, check. Blend it up! All right, got a crab now. All right, we need another crab. So we need, what is this, number 20? Okay, it should be like five creatures in there. Oh no, oops. Oh, I didn't mean to squish the what's the name? So we have one scorpion, two crabs, one bat, and two butterflies. So we need to do two butterflies, which is number 17. Bat, two crabs, and a scorpion. Yeah. That's it. Put that in there. Put this in there too. Why'd I do that? That was a waste. Oh my. I completely forgot that you could just throw them right into the microwave or the dehydrator. Okay, now send this off. Have a good one, buddies. All right, great job. Your last order for today is a butterfly, a bat, scorpion, a crab, and a tarantula. I don't think I have. Oh, yeah, that's what we don't have is a tarantula. Okay, so let's make a tarantula first. How do you make that? Where is it? I don't know where a tarantula is. Oh, there it is. A bat, a scorpion, and a crab. Bat, scorpion, crab. Bat, scorpion, crab. That is 17, 18. Bat, scorpion, which is number, I think, 19. And I'm going to say 20. Bat, scorpion, crab, scorpion, crab, and a bat. All walk into a bar. One orders the blood bank. Oh, that's creepy. Oh, okay. Well, let's crush these guys. I don't think they should be here. Okay. I probably needed one of them at least. So we need a butterfly, a bat, scorpion, and a crab. So let's start from the bottom. 20, 19,
2019, 18, and 17. Wait, was it 20? Yeah, it was 20. 20, 19, 18, 17. Alright. It's a good thing I don't gotta walk far to do this. I can do this all in the public of my own room. Okay, send this off. Your order is incorrect. What? You get a reprimanded. See for yourself. Damn it! What did I mess up? Oh, two tarantulas. You wanted two spiders. My bad. Sorry about that. My apologies. This is free shipping on the house for you. Free shipping on the house. We'll take that shipping back. Okay, I think that's about it. Nice. All right. That's working day is over. You can now go out that door. All right, we can leave now. Oh man, that was actually pretty good. After a day of working is done, you decided not to return to that strange job. It was hard for you to look at the creatures passing on the streets. You saw them as food packets that need to be heated in the microwave. Creature pack. Yeah, so tiny creatures. Yeah, so he made this game on Ludum Dare 56, and it was a small little snippet, but this is his the finished short version of this game. Honestly, he probably could expand this like a Five Nights type game where, you know, there are some creatures you make, but you have a time limit on how fast you need to make them or how fast they can stay in the box with another creature. Because I don't think you can put a tarantula with a spider. No. A scorpion with a tarantula with a snail with a frog all in the same bin with a bat and all these other creatures and they not freak the hell out and try to kill each other. I mean, that a fully fleshed game would actually be kind of cool because it'd be a time limit game. But it's literally just going to the vending machine, taking each one. But what if every now and then your vending machine would break? So if you don't have some of these little creature packets on hand to just throw in the blender and hurry up and get these creatures out, you know, you get reprimanded, you know, so many times and you get turned into a packet. You get packed up. How about that? That sounds like a fun little game. Ken, I need you to work on that. No, I'm just joking. But I did enjoy this little snippet. It was fun. If he does decide to make these full-length games, it'd be cool. They can definitely work for a couple of days or like a three-day thing or an unlimited mode. Some people actually can sit here and play games like this and collect and make money and decorate the shop or whatever. It'd be fun. It'd be like Grocery Simulator. Yeah, like Grocery Simulator, all those simulator type games. But guys, this was Creature Packet. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this game. You guys want to check it out, links will always be in the description as always. Other than that, my social media is also down below under that link where you can see my X, my Twitter, my Instagram, my Discord, my TikTok, and my Twitch account that I'm not streaming anytime soon for right now. But guys, hope you guys enjoyed Creature Packets. I definitely enjoyed this game. If you guys like this and would like to see, you know, Ken make one of his like short horror games and tell a full length story, comment down below and see if you would love to see this. And other than that, guys, I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace out, fun guys. Thank you for watching. Peace.